Hello. Me? I thought you dressed like a twat normally, but even for you, that's...
Where have you been?
Just finished my exam.
It started 6 hours ago.
I was a bit delayed.
You look mental. Take your tie off at least. Why are you wearing tracksuit bottoms?
The tracksuit bottoms are from Lost Property, as are my new underpants, which I won't show you.
And what's in that bag?
Well, in there are the trousers and pants I wore to school this morning.
What's going on? Are you doing a fashion show or something?
It's a long story, Neil, but the salient facts are these. Recently, I've had a bit of a nervy tummy due to stress, I think.
And all the energy drinks and Pro Plus.
Perhaps. And in the exam, I took a risk and it backfired. I went to fart and instead hit myself.
Are you joking?
No, I'm not.
In front of everyone?
Yup.
Oh, my God.
Yes, and because of my high heart rate, the school nurse spent 3 hours calming me down before I went back into an empty exam hall to finish. Hence, I'm late. Apologies.
How do you think you did?
I think I might have failed, Neil. I was a bit distracted.
Why don't you go home and change first? People are going to take the piss, mate.
Just to reiterate, I loud myself in front of the school. There's no point trying to hide it. Life doesn't get much more embarrassing than that. This get-up is a mere fly in the ointment.
Have you gone mad?
Possibly. Hard to tell. Drinks, anyone?
Now, what could make this day worse? Oh, yeah, not getting served.
Good day. Could I have a pint of lager, please?
Stella?
Sorry, you may have misheard. I said I'd like a pint of lager.
Yes, Stella.
Yes. Right. Well, what if I want 2 pints?
2 pints. There you go.
Well, what about this?
He's gonna get drunk, I reckon. Being dressed like that is weird enough, but that bag's got his clothes in it. No one brings a bag of to a pub.
Your dad does.
Does he?
Yeah. Your mum.
Brilliant.